I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take.
The trouble.
Who are you?
Penny Starr.
And where are you from, Penny Starr?
Palm Bay, Florida.
Okay. So tell me about you.
I'm an American. I love it. I'm 88 years old.
Are you single?
I'm a widow now.
Oh.
But I had six husbands.
No!
Six? What?
Whoa. And they all died.
They all died?
They're all dead.
May they rest in peace and peace and peace and peace and peace and peace.
I'm kidding. I'm sorry to hear that, by the way.
Oh, that's all right.
Are you looking for another one?
Yes, but it takes a while to break them in.
What do you think of Simon?
Simon's all right. He's come a long way in the last couple of years.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, long way.
That's good to hear. throw me here, Penny. Right, okay. Good luck. I'm not going to take his nose off.
It's coming up!
If you were to go forward, I mean, would more clothes come off?
Would your clothes come off if you keep going?
Oh, yes, absolutely. Yes.
I want to see more.
You want to see more?
I do.
Oh, thank you.
Congratulations.
So unexpected. It's like we never know what's coming next.
Hi.
Who are you? Where are you from?
My name is Jack Williams.
Yes.
I am from Indianapolis, Indiana.
And I am guessing you are a magician.
Close. I am a ventriloquist.
Yes. Do you also know who is a very good ventriloquist?
Right there.
Exactly.
Fellow ventriloquist.
Yeah. We actually had three winners so far.
Exactly. It's honestly big shoes to fill. Terry was one of the first ventriloquists I ever saw. And when I saw him on the stage, I just thought, like, I just want to do that. That's amazing. That's why I wanted to come here today. I want to do this live, like, on the Vegas Strip.
Well, good luck to you. And
thank
we
you.
Can't wait to meet thank your friend.
Guys, give it up for my good buddy, Foster. Ready, buddy? Yeah, here we go. Woo. Hello. Here we are, buddy, AGT. My plan is working. What's your plan?
Well, basically, I used you to smuggle me out here, and now I'm gonna show my talent.
He's funny.
Dude,
so cute.
What's your talent?
Ventriloquism.
That's what I'm doing right now.
Really?
Yes. You think you're a better ventriloquist than me? You think you could talk without moving your lips?
Well, I don't have any, so yeah.
Okay. Let's see who's the better ventriloquist by doing some tongue twisters. I'll start by saying Sally sells seashells by the seashore, and then you go after. Okay, okay. Sally sells Sally, come on, okay.
Sally, it's like this. Sally sells seashells by the seashore. Sally sells seashells by the seashore. Sally sells seashells by the seashore. Can you do that without moving your mouth?
No, no, I can't.
I love him.
I'm gonna do something I said I would never do.
You wouldn't.
I would.
Please. No.
I'm gonna throw your voice.
What?
Wow. I threw your voice, it's gone. It's gone, it's over there. Wait, listen, I think I hear it coming back.
What? I have your voice. And that means
I have your voice.
Wow!
Simon.
Yes.
Help me.
Here, come here. Oh, that's better. Here, give it up for Foster, everybody. Yeah!
Wow!
Do you have a second song?
Okay.
Oh my God, guys, that was just fantastic!
I did actually ask Mel, you know, did you have anything to do with the music? She said yes. And obviously, when I heard the second track, your ego is out of control. I think this is like the only dance group I've ever seen in the world who do what they do,
yeah,
which
exactly.
makes you stand out, and that's important.
When you do a flip and you land on those heels, it's insane. How can you land on those heels?
It's amazing. I wish you the best of luck. I wish it was up to us, but it's up to the audience.
Team Mel B! Team Mel B!
I love you guys.
Thank you so much.
I have to give it to you now.
Come on over here. Come on over here.
Hold on a minute. Could this be the theme tune to your husband and you? Because it's a bit like he won't sing with you. Does he love you?
Well,
like, hello. Okay,
oh,
should we get him out?
Yes, come on, come All out, my right. darling.
Come on.
This is my wonderful husband.
Congratulations.
Well, I haven't got through
What's
yet,
your name?
Bram.
Bram?
That's correct.
Bram, why won't you sing with your lovely wife?
Well, because my voice has passed its prime and it's nowhere near as good as hers, and I would hate to ruin her chances.
Oh, I love him. He says my voice has passed its best. Bram, now this is your turn.
It is.
Before we start, how old are you?
I'm 71 next month.
You're 71?
Yes.
Well, get over here with me and let's watch him. And how long have you been married to Marina?
24 years.
24 years? Okay, lovely. Okay, sing for us.
Okay.
Lacey thinks the wife is missing. I didn't ask her permission. I'm wearing her clothes, her silk pantyhose. I'm walking round in women's underwear. In the store, there's a teddy with little straps like spaghetti. They hold me so tight like handcuffs at night. I'm walking around in women's underwear. Later on, if you wanna, we can dress like Madonna. Put on some eyeshade and join the parade. Walking around in women's underwear. When it's party time, we can go shopping. All dressed up in fashion, head to toe. We can go to town and shop for hours until our new stilettos crack our toes. Later on, at the party, bra and panties are the party. Put on lingerie and join the parade. Walking by the women. I'm wearing her clothes, her silk pantyhose. I'm walking down with underwear. It used to. When I first met her, she was able to fit into this one.
Come on, Marina. Let's vote whether we put Graham through.
Look, do you remind me of a cross-dressing, singing serial killer? Yes. But I like you, and I'm saying yes. I'd like to
Thank
see you.
You
go through.
Graham, you're a very silly, silly, silly man.
Yes.
And I would love to see more of this comedy stuff that you do. So, yes.
Thank you.
Graham, this image right here is going to be in my head for a very long time. But you are very entertaining, man. It's a yes.
Thank you.
Reasons. You got four yeses.
Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Thank you.
Back.
This is Heidi's team, Simon.
I know, I'm just saying
I
welcome.
I know, he's just very excited about everyone who's on my team.
I said you're doing well.
I know I am.
You are.
You're a little bit jealous. And I'm very excited. This is Darcy Lynn, everyone.
I was literally only 12.
My name's Darcy Lynn.
When I stepped foot on the AGT stage for the first time.
You made my heart melt.
Mel B giving me the golden buzzer is honestly one of the most incredible moments of my life, but winning was just like out of the question.
The winner is Darcy Lynn!
It was incredible. It's kind of hard to put it into words. And now, I've gotten to do so many awesome things.
Darcy Lynn and Friends Live.
I remember seeing like J-Lo's poster up in Vegas and then like mine right next to her and I was like, that's not real. Like that is super cool.
Heidi Klum, who is your draft pick?
No,
go.
No!
Yes.
No, that's my golden buzzer!
I know, this was your golden buzzer.
No, I knew I should have picked her first.
Now she's with me.
And I thought you were friends, you two.
I am your friend and I love you, but now this is game time, babe.
Darcy Lynn is on my dream team because she is an absolutely incredible ventriloquist. Why do you want to be back here?
Well, I've come back to show the new side of me. I'm now 19, and so it's like Darcy 2.0.
Are you going to tell me? What are you going to do?
I don't want to give it away.
What
yeah.
is it?
You just I can't wanna... tell you. I can't.
But why can't you not tell me?
I'm known for my ventriloquism, but there is more to me than just a ventriloquist.
Stand by, folks.
America choosing me as one of their favorite acts to come back is a really big honor. I think it is a little pressuring, though. I feel like I have to, like, live up to what I did when I was 12. But I just don't want to be put into a box. And so for my performance tonight, I'm doing something different. I think people are going to be surprised.
Okay, here we go.
Did you have a mentoring session with her?
Yeah. She didn't tell me the song. She wasn't telling me what the surprise is, so I couldn't even give my 2 cents in, like, so.
Wow.
Oh, the moment you've all been waiting for. Me.
Okay, Petunia, this isn't all about you, and plus, I'm 19 now.
I know. You're aging. I'm not.
I know, but I feel like I'm old enough to do this on my own now.
Oh, you're serious?
Yeah, I am. I feel like I've got the music in me.
Ain't got no trouble in my life. No foolish dream to make me cry. Well, let life get me down.
Come on, Tonya.
I'm gonna take it the way that I found it. I got the music in me.
That you are absolutely fantastic. I'm glad you didn't abandon Petunia all the way, because yeah. This is how we fell in love with you.
I felt bad for her.
I'm so happy also that you're back here on our stage. Thank you. Mel, what did you think?
Your beauty is you and Petulia's voice and your voice.
Petunia.
You know who I mean.
Petunia.
I can't even say Petunia.
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 And Petunia,
yeah.
That's what captured America's hearts. But I almost loved the simplicity of what you were doing back then. And I just feel like the music and everything else overshadowed what you're so good at.
I don't agree.
You know what? Dusty, I'm going to agree with Mel, and I'll tell you why. There are very few people in the world who can do what you do. The singing and the ventriloquism together is your, what I call USP, your unique selling point. And I think we were distracted away from what you do so brilliantly. The good news is, it's not down to us, it's down to the audience.
Thank you.
Took a really, really big risk in stepping away from Petunia.
It's definitely different, but it's just a new part of me, and that's why I did it.
Having raised teenage girls, it's also somebody who's 12 years old who wants to show another side. She doesn't want to be that little girl.
Into a bit of a comedy thing without.
Hello. Welcome to Britain's Got Talent. Would you like to introduce yourself to the audience?
Sacha Williams and Stephanie Knock.
Are you excited? Could you sort of try and help me out a little bit to make it a bit more interesting?
You have a day job?
No.
What's the biggest gig you've done so far?
Little theatres and stuff.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, this isn't going great, is it? Okay, good luck.
All right, thank you.
That's a good fun.
That's a bit more stable.
Shut up, man!
It's impossible!
Shut up, man!
No way. No way.
That's not safe!
No, no, no!
Yeah, these two are a bit boring, and this is going to be great. And then you get up there. I think you're nuts.
Kind of the most thrilling 2 minutes I think we've ever had on Britain's Got Talent.
I just felt excited. I wasn't as scared as Amanda was. Oh. I just kept thinking, go on, go for it, go for it. And boy, did you.
I think what makes you two special is the lack of lycra and sequins and sort of hair flicking and all of that. Although it worried me, when you first came on the stage, then you just turned into this nutter. It was fantastic.
And you know what? I think this is the most difficult kind of acrobatic act we have on the show. It is so hard. You are literally right on the edge.
We're gonna vote,
yeah.
Simon.
Yeah, I'm gonna say no. I'm kidding, obviously, it's a yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Guys, you've got four yeses. Well done.
Well done.
Well done, guys.
Congratulations.
Well done.
Well done.
Crazy kids.
Oh, wow.
Good. I like that.
I have so many questions now. What is your name? Where are you from? What's the name of that planet? And how old are you?
My name's Alan Reneker from Rockhampton, and I'm 61.
So I'm going to be honest and say
you kind of weren't what I was expecting when I saw the pole at the back. Are you going to snap that pole in two, or are you going to dance on it?
Bit of both. I'll make it bend a little.
Yeah. How long have you been doing this?
About 10 years or so.
Mate, I should let you do what you've come here to do, mate. Good luck.
Okay, thanks a lot.
If we make it or not, we got each other, and that's a lot for us. We'll give it a shot, give it all a break.
Come on, that worked really good for you. Sing it, Jim.
So what's your name?
My name's Nick.
Nick.
Nicholas Bryant. And Bryant. I'm here to play the piano for you.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. So what do you do in real life?
I work for an investor relations consultancy.
Is that like a bank?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're good with numbers, but while you're doing that, you're thinking, actually, what I really want to be is...
performing, getting my music out there, yeah.
Right, the stage is yours. Grab it.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Where are you from, Cara, with a K?
I'm originally from Texas. Yeehaw. I live here in Hollywood now.
Cara, how old are you?
Well, I'm technically 37. I could play 27, I think, with good lighting. So, thank you, Lord.
So why do you think you're not had the break you think you've needed?
I've been waiting for you, baby. You make dreams happen. Everything he touches turns to gold. Simon, honey, I need you to put your hands all over my dreams.
It's supposed to be the other way around, Cara. You're supposed to make our dreams come true.
Buckle up, put her in neutral, and enjoy the ride, okay? Because
I didn't say put her in neutral.
You know, just sit back, relax, you know.
Okay, so I'm in first gear right now. What do I do?
Oh, okay, is this an English thing? Okay, okay, darling, what you got to do? I know that was a bad accent, don't kill me, but you basically just do this.
Yep.
Lean her back. Just like maybe release a button off the notch of your belt.
I got it.
Love you, Howie.
I love you too.
Love you, really love you. Okay,
just... Likewise.
Is this moment happening right now?
Yep.
Okay, buckle up, we're going to church! We're going to church! Guys, I don't like to brag, but I did just lose 45 pounds of fat. Oh, I kept off 2.7. You know, because it's hard losing weight, you know? Because when you lose weight, what they don't tell you is that it's never really lost. It's like a demon stalker waiting in the shadows for you to just have a moment of weakness, just like, you don't really like kale salads, do you? And I don't, because I'm from Texas, okay? You don't bring us a salad unless it's rocking a deep fried tire on top of that salad.
A tire?
Can I get a witness?
Yeah, that's right.
You know, you just gotta be ready because you just gotta stay on the grind because what is.
Oh my God! Look at the shoes! Look at the shoes!
I can't.
She's not about to
Yo.
Be
good.
Forget about you. Hold on, I'm coming for you, girl.
Oh, hell.
Listen, they never get a cheat day, girl. I didn't want to leave you out. Here you go.
Hi. Oh, she's got fries.
Come on, girl. You're so gorgeous. Howie, are we into it? You want one? Listen, you look very hydrated. I'm a little parched, baby, so.
I'm fine, thank you.
What's your name?
Aaron Marshall.
Are you wearing jeans or tights?
They're jeans, yeah.
Jeans, okay. Have you got a girlfriend?
Yeah, I've got a girlfriend, yeah, over there.
You're gonna be a dad?
We're expecting a baby soon.
Really?
Congratulations.
All right, my darling, well, whenever you're ready, good luck.
Shut away and turn the tide.
that offensive. I really hope you lose your voice this afternoon.
That's how the voice in Simon's head sounds.
Be horrible to more people.
I can hear you do an album of classics like that.
The bare necessities of life.
Good. Let's take a vote. David?
Going forward, what would you do?
I could do Hakuna Matata next, so...
Well, look, if you're going to do Hakuna Matata next, I'm going to say yes.
Amanda?
It's a big, fat, cold, icy, frozen no.
Simon?
I've learned doing this job. You listen to the audience behind you.
Oh.
I'm going to say yes.
Oh. Thank you.
Amanda, I love you.
No, you can't.
But Aaron, it's a yes from me.
There you go.
Thank you.
Well done.
What's your name and where you come from?
My name is Avalon Penrose, and I'm from California, but I live in Hawaii. I just got in yesterday.
So you have flown all the way in to do our show?
Yeah.
Well, thank you. It's a long trip.
Yeah.
Oh, I love it.
And what is your skill?
I will be singing classical music.
Are you a soprano? Mezzo?
A mezzo.
Oh, my God, I love it.
Bit of culture.
Mm-hmm.
Bit of class. Bit of decorum.
What is your big dream?
My big dream would be to perform at opera houses around the world, like the Sydney Opera House.
I'm going to explode. It's all yours. Dazzle me, darling.
Avalon, do you have a second song? When was the moment you decided, you know what, I'm not going to sing opera?
I started singing opera competitively, like, really early on, and developed, like, extreme stage fright. And then I started deciding if I wasn't alone on stage, I could maybe do it.
There's lots of people find opera too highbrow, pretentious or boring, and you've made it funny.
You murdered Carmen, darling. A delicious mess. But overall, great show.
Thank you.
How are you getting home after this?
I'll get on the plane this way. I fly back to Hawaii tomorrow.
You're flying back to Hawaii?
Yeah.
Okay, in which case I have to give you a yes.
It's nuts, but it's a yes from me.
I'm saying yes.
Yeah, he's a delicious mess, and he's a yes for me.
Oh, Simon loves clowns.
Simon.
You love clowns?
He loves clowns.
Yeah. This is going to be fun. Good evening. How are you?
Hola, muy bien, gracias a usted.
Ah, habla español.
Sí, claro.
What is your name? Nombre?
Me llamo Papayazo.
Papayazo.
Sí, Papayazo.
Where are you from? ¿De dónde eres?
De Chile.
Ah, from Chile. What are you going to do for us tonight, Papayazo?
Hoy día voy a hacer imitaciones.
Impressions.
Sí.
Okay, let's see what you've got tonight.
Okay. Primero, yo soy un elefante. ¿No? Ok. Quizás un perrito. Ruf, ruf.
No. ¿Es that supposed to be a dog?
Ok. Entonces, yo soy el Jason Statham.
I got one last job for ya. And this time, it ain't gonna be easy.
That's perfect.
Okay, ustedes les quitan personas famosas, entonces aquí hay otra. Este es el David Attenborough.
The Chilean clown is known for surviving solely off laughter. Therefore, this clown is in mortal danger.
No, 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 estoy bien, estoy bien, estoy bien. Ok, otra para ustedes. Este es el Jimmy Fallon. Got a great show night, everybody. we got Adam Driver in the house. Now, Adam Driver, I've been meaning to ask you, man, like, what's going on?
What's going on, Jimmy, is that I'm an incredibly gifted actor. And if you do not agree with that, then you do not know what I am capable of!
Whoa! Adam Driver, ¿no es cierto? Okay, okay, okay. Tengo una más para ustedes. Esta es la última, last one. Este es el Simon Cowell.
I don't mean to be rude, but I've seen funnier clowns in horror films.
Oh, yes!
Yes!
Amazing! I'm surprised. I thought you were gonna come and, you know, clown around. I'm gonna be honest, this was a very big surprise. Good for you.
We look for moments and we look for surprises. And you are a moment and you are a surprise. The way you started out with the animal noises, we thought, oh, this is a joke act. And then you are one of the best impressionists I've ever heard.
I thought your impressions were amazing. What I even loved most is how excited you were when it worked out in the end. You did your impression and then you were so happy with yourself when you were laughing, that made me laugh.
seriously. I don't know what to say. I've never seen or met a funny clown in the world. You might be the only one.
Muchas gracias.
Bueno, vamos a votar. We're going to vote for
okay,
you.
Okay.
I'm going to give you the first yes.
Simon.
Two yeses.
Ali.
Second.
Four yeses.
Muchas gracias. Muchas gracias.
Gracias.
Did you mentor in Mongolian?
I've been to Mongolia.
That's not what I asked.
No, I didn't.
Okay, here we go. 10 seconds. 6, 5 seconds.
And I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns in the beer, chases my blues away.
Is that coming out of him?
And I'll be okay.
I was not expecting that from Mongolia.
Blaming on my roots, I sure them boots, ruined your bright time fear. Last one knew, you last one to show. I was the last one you thought you see there. And I saw the surprise, I fear in his eyes. And I took his glass of champagne. And I tasted you, said on even maybe room. But you never hear me complain. Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns in the beer, chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. Think I slip on down to the oasis. And I got friends, lonely places.
That was fun.
Oh, I got a hiding with a smug face.
I feel like Mel B. I'm confused. Was he lip syncing?
No, of course not. No. No one can lip sync on American.
Were you lip syncing?
No. Don't judge a book by its cover, Howie Mandel.
How would you even know this kind of music? How did you get into this kind of music?
It's called the internet.
You don't find this amazing?
Yes.
Of course, that's why he is on my dream team.
I'm not surprised. This is exactly what this young man should be singing.
Because your tone
is stunning. Absolutely stunning. I love this performance.
Yes.
What I would like to have seen is for the music just to stop and for you to do like an a cappella. Because I need to hear this guy sing.
No, no, no.
Do you know
next
what?
Round,
can I say something?
Round.
Maybe next time
next
you
round.
Start a cappella.
That was my idea, Simon.
Not now, it isn't.
I think the track comes.
Do
you know what?
Doesn't matter, it was brilliant.
Thank you so much, you were amazing.
Thank you. I really want to hear his voice.
Maybe if he did some a cappella.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
So, what's your name?
Sam Siri. My name is Sam Siri. I put music out as Nicotine Dolls.
Where are you from?
I live in New Jersey.
Tell me why you come on the show, Sam, please.
I came here because I've been making music my entire life, and like a month ago was the first month that I ever actually paid my bills or anything with making music, and that's really cool. And thank you.
Good. Wow. And did you have a normal job before you were making music?
Before this job, I cleaned houses and I painted houses.
Yep.
And I wasn't very good at the second one. I'm fantastic at cleaning houses. But the second one, if you're watching, I'm sorry that I did that to your house.
What's the big dream?
The dream is to be a musician, and that's my job, and that's what I do every day, and it self-sustains. Like, I'm gonna be creative, and that's gonna be my job, you know?
Okay. The good news is you're here.
I'm happy to be here. Thank you, guys.
And this is hopefully gonna be your moment.
Thank you. Thank you.
I love the fact he's in a band, but it's only him. He's the star.
Stuffed inside that's tearing me up into the pieces on the floor, you see. I don't have an answer for you now. Stick around, I'll find a reason. Tell me what makes you sad. Tell me what makes you sad.
Amazing!
Your heart, if I was you, I'd fall apart next to this beating, bruising arm on a wall in a room no one wants to walk in. You leave me hanging and hoping. Whoa, tell me what makes you sad. Tell me what makes you sad. You said, tell me.
I mean, if Rod Stewart and John Mayer had a baby.
Those are my parents.
It's like, what? I mean, special.
Thank you very much.
Very, very special, boys.
Thank you.
It was so different and sexy. And you know what? I think this is your moment, Sam.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You know what's great, Sam, is that it was really authentic. You were very honest with us as well. We got to know you really quickly, and it was like you swallowed a great singer. Because, you know, the way you talk, it's like there's somebody else in you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Okay, I know how this is gonna go, but we've got to do it. Heidi.
I mean, you're really special. Yes, 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 yes,
thank
yes,
you.
Yes, yes.
Sophia.
Yes, 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 yes.
You got three yeses, you're through to the next round.
Hi, who are you?
I'm Moses. I come from Spain.
Well, welcome to America's Got Talent. What will you be doing for us today?
I'm gonna do some dance for you.
Okay, why America's Got Talent?
It's the biggest stage in the world. I'm so excited to be here.
Well, we're excited that you are here, and good luck to you.
Thank you so much.
We've had nice people today. Yeah.
Because we are nice.
Hi there, you all right?
Yeah, I'm very, very well. What's your name?
I'm Danny Beard.
And Danny, do you have a day job or is this what you do full time?
This is what I do full time. I feel a little bit out of my comfort zone.
That's all right. You don't feel like that. I think the royal family are ready for an act like this. Okay, the stage is yours.
Thank you. When you've got it, thank you.
You were the candy man. Don't get strung out by the way I look. Don't judge a book by its cover. I'm just a sweet transvestite.
Don't you stay for the night?
Night.
Or maybe a bite?
Bite.
I can show you my favorite obsession. I've been making a man with a tan. And he's good for relieving my tension. I'm just a sweet train.